Some damage. Four little Indians on LSD. One freaked out.
head, no left, no head, no shit like that. And my mother was an alien that traveled back in time. Yeah, my family's crazy. I got an uncle who's a mermaid and an auntie who's a werewolf. And then a baby I call it Little Wolfish.
We'll be right back. embedded in a very large cosmos. In fact, that we are not very good at understanding reality that scale. Instead, we're trapped out in a very thin slice of perception. Even at that slice of reality that we call home, we're not seeing most of the action that's going on. But taking the colors of our world. This is light electromagnetic radiation that bounces off object and